It's an exciting eatery, but they're also hosting a fundraiser this month, and it's with their back to school specials. We sent Haley Brooks to check it all out. Haley.
Hello, we are in the kitchen of All Aboard, and right now we are joined by Vince Schallenberg, and we're about to make a kid's pizza because we have been covering everything about back to school and what everyone is doing to preparing, and you guys are doing your own little thing, right?
We are doing a back to school special for kids during the school year. We know things are tight, and you just spent all that money on the backpacks, on the clothing, and so that what we're going to do is offer you a little bit of ease on the pocketbook. We're going to do $2.99 kids meals, a kids happy hour, Monday through Friday.
Perfect. So right after school, when you need a little snack, okay. So we're making a little pizza.
Correct.
Boom. And this is going to be a cheese pizza.
Marinara.
Okay. So tell me what other things you guys have for kids.
This is our pita pizza. We do hot dogs. We do a Texas toast grilled cheese. We'll do an all-beef Angus burger for kids. We do six-piece chicken nuggets. But also the special options that we have on the side, we have steamed vegetables, fresh-cut fruit. Now, that will go straight from there into...
All right.
Oven.
We'll put that in just a minute.
We have nuggets. So if you have that picky eater, we have food for them as well. We also can do grilled chicken tenders for them.
Right.
So if you don't want to do something that's fried or something that has too much cheese, we have that as well.
And it's all brain food. Veggies, fruits, veggies, everything you need.
Everything you want them